two tight ends in the game. Ian Thomas, the motion man. McCaffrey. Decent. McCaffrey trying to angle left, got stoned. McCaffrey can do a little bit of everything, including run between the tackles.
Yeah, he's like a Swiss Army knife. I mean, whatever you ask him to do, he can do it, whether it's catch the ball, run outside the tackles, or run inside the tackles.
Cats with a four-man pressure, twist on, picked up, screen left side. McCaffrey with some blockers. Gets the penalty yardage back with Heineke in. McCaffrey breaking tackle. A robust 18-yard run left side.
When you get a new quarterback inside, you want to bring down the temperature in the stadium. Give it to McCaffrey. Again, goes inside the tackles.
So one back on first and 10, no score. Panthers driving. The run game's been left-handed. McCaffrey to the near side yet again. One of the Panthers possibly identified, Mike, as McCaffrey rumbles for eight, where New England might be vulnerable with the right side of their defense.
Yeah, well, you know, I look at it. One, keep the ball on the ground. Let's not put it
with his helmet. McCaffrey twisted down for extra blocker on the right. McCaffrey disappears into the white jerseys. Close to first down yardage. Moving back in, ends in tight on third down. McCaffrey will have it. We're right up midstream.
It's almost like a goal line package out at the 5-yard line. When you get in this kind of package, this is man on man. This is football at its best. And the Carolina Panthers offensive line and the tight ends. You see Ian Thomas.
Five first downs on this drive. Wide right on second down. McCaffrey delivering again, finds a crease. Patriots have tasted a lot of McCaffrey coming at him tonight.
I mean, I'll tell you what, he's really impressed me. You know, this offseason, he put on a little bit of weight. You know, and I think that that's paying off, especially with some of these plays where he's going inside that A and B gap where the big fellows are really big. He's continuing to move that pile.
Diving for a first down. Out a couple plays, then return. Strong right formation, one back, and McCaffrey tricking right. Down two. Pedro Rivera wanted a chance to be in 2 minutes. So second down and short. Newton leans back and finds McCaffrey for the first down.
I'm going to tell you right now, Mick, you cannot cover McCaffrey from one side of the field all the way across. You cannot do it. Cam finds and buys time and finds McCaffrey once again to move the sticks.